then I think when we were together, like when you said you felt so happy you could die, I told myself that you were the right one for me, but felt so lonely in your company. But that was love and it's an ache I still remember. You can get addicted to a certain kind of the sadness, like resignation to the end, always the end, yeah. So when we found out that we could not make the sense, well, you said that we would still be friends, but I'll admit that I was glad that it was over.
But you didn't have to cut me off, make it like it never happened and that we were nothing. I don't even need your love, you treat me like a stranger and that feels so rough. You didn't have to stoop so low, have your friends collect your records and then change your number. I guess that I don't need that though, now you're just somebody that I used to know. Now and then I think of all the times you screwed me over, but had me believing it was always something I had done. But I don't wanna live that way, reading into every word you say. You said that you could let it go and you wouldn't get you hung up on somebody that you used to know.
I used to know.